exercise and illustrating the union of at the end of words.